All right, so against what should probably be considered my better judgment, actually gonna go take on the flying gym leader. But first, apparently we have a little battle to get to do. Of course, I'm not ready with my Pokemon, but let's do this. Pelipper. That would be almost perfect if. Da 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 da. I actually forgot there was a Mei battle on this route. Ha! He went for Protect. And he did it again. That's unfortunate. Anyway, like I said, against my better judgment, I'm gonna go challenge the flying gym leader. Because, I don't know. I feel like l possibly losing the LP right here, who knows? See, this is tough. This is really. Oh, wait. Actually, it might not be as tough as I think. This guy's so low level now, though. Why have I not been training this guy up? Wind attack. Almost KO'd. It was close. Yeah, he does have double kick, so it's good I didn't put in Celio. That would have been a little bit upsetting had I done that. Alright. Lombre, I could stay in. I think I might go ahead and stay in. Might as well. Oh yes, fake up. How much? That didn't do that much damage. I'm really being risky right here. Swift. I think. Yeah, okay. I can take the hit. That's good. Oh no, I really need to train up my 69 piecemeal, apparently. It's not. It's not filling enough. There we go. I am fast. Oh no, I'm struggling with my training. Oh yeah, I get the HM Fly now. Yeah. All right, Scott. See you later. Okay. Apparently, there's still a couple trainers that I need to face. Ay. Okay, well, I obviously don't want to leave Celio in on this. Guess let's put in my Breloom? Hope that I don't get paralyzed. Even though right here I probably will get paralyzed. We'll see how much Mach Punch does. It's a nice amount. Alright. I knew I was going to get paralyzed at some point. I just knew it was coming. Yeah. We're gonna run back to this place so we can heal up. Because there's a nice little bed right here. There is a bed. Let's take a rest. Yes, let's. Let's see. Oh, I did teach my Jirachi Thunderbolt. Okay. That'll work. I couldn't remember if I taught my Jirachi Thunderbolt or not. Alright. We're being challenged! Yay! I love being challenged so much. Ninjas, though, that should be fairly easy to take out. There we go. Yeah, you better admit your defeat. Alright, let's actually put Jirachi up front. There's one more ninja right here that we can fight. Oh, hey, it's a good thing I threw Jirachi up front. Go ahead and go for Psychic. He has two coffins, so that's pretty easy to deal with. What I really need is my Anorith to learn a rock type move. He's level 31 now. Maybe Protect? Oh, he does know a rock type move. Rock Tomb. Of course. Alright, let's, I actually need to check my Pokeball supply. I seem to be doing mostly fine. Why do I have timer balls? I don't know. Let's go ahead and buy 10 of these. Let's buy 10 Hyper Potions as well. That'll work. Now that we're here. Alright, let's go fight the Four Tree City Gym. Except there's something in the way. Oh, that's right. I think we actually have to go this way. Alright, so I think I remember what I need to do. It has been a while since I played Emerald, but I think I need to. Someone has that one scope that'll show the Kecleon in the way. There's the camera crew again that we can fight. This guy's a bird trainer, isn't he? I think he's a bird trainer. Pretty sure, anyway. Yeah, he's a bird keeper. If surprisingly not ran into anything. Oh, here we go. We got a bird keeper now. Alright, I think I'm supposed to... Here it is. All right, we have a Kecleon. It's the electric type now. I guess we technically have to catch this Kecleon because it is the first Pokemon we've encountered. Alright, let's throw an Ultra Ball and see if we catch it. We should. I weakened it nice enough. Yeah, that was an easy catch. A Pokemon that has the ability to alter its body colors to match its surroundings, the Kecleon reverts to its original colors if it is startled. Alright, so we need to go find a nickname for the Kecleon, so to the Facebook like page we go! Alright. We are naming this thing Gex because that's the first thing. Whoops. That was said. I know where he gets the nickname too, so it's all good. Anyway, we get the Devon Scoop. And he flies away! I wish we could do that. Alright, now we can run on back to the gym, but first I think we should probably heal up our Jirachi. And actually, we're almost to the 15-minute mark, so... I don't actually really remember if I was supposed to make these 15 minutes or 20-minute episodes. Oh well, 15-minute episodes are nice as well, so they work out. Alright. So next time on the Pokemon Emerald Randomizer, we'll go ahead and take on the Flying Gym Leader. And we have our lovely little Gex that we probably will never use, but oh well. We shall see you guys on the next episode. Goodbye.